I'm paranoid right now. Oh my god. I'm so fucking paranoid right now. Oh my god. Like, no joke.
Huh.
But I'm gonna try to build the way then. Wait a minute. What if I take that off? Because that's gonna hurt. Oh. Okay, do this.
Graham. Contact.
Hmm? Oh. Oh. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna... Spat, don't shoot. Dude. It's a spat, don't shoot.
Don't shoot.
Hmm? Do you think I should go out?
Don't shoot.
Okay, so don't do anything?
Yeah. What is it?
I can't hear you, what?
Go check it out. It says don't shoot.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna fly over to it. I'm not with my ship. It's a satellite. I don't like this, dude. It's an antenna. It's to mark the location. I'm gonna get rid of it. You want me to?
There's a TV screen. Oh, dude, there's a message in the TV.
Hold on. We wish to negotiate a ceasefire inside of... Huh?
Oh, you click on it to see the rest of the message.
Oh. Whoa. Inside of the container, a son of credits. A son of credits, please accept our offer. Really? They want to do a ceasefire. Basically, there's credits. They're trying to bribe us.
I don't know what's that.
Hmm? But I don't know how much is in there. It just says...
Holy mother of God.
What?
3,000 kilos of gold ingot.
Oh, shit.
Look inside, dude. Look at all the gold. There's gold in there.
I can't. It says access denied. I can't even access it. For some reason. Yeah, I can't get in it.
But now.
Oh my god.
It's probably because I was looking in there.
Hmm. Do we accept it?
Well, they want to do a ceasefire and they sent gold.
Alright, grab the gold then. How will they know it's gone?
I guess we'll just reply back on it. The gold.
Oh, you took it?
I guess just leave them.
Okay,
it's an antenna, dude, because they'll be able to see our message because they're linked to the satellite.
Yeah, I put yes, ceasefire, we have a deal. So, can you un-war with them?
Yep.
Okay.
David, turn, let's see.
I guess they got tired of going back and forth. That is the first. Oh my god. Has that been the first time ever happened to you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm going back down here to the ships. Well, you got money, so... Whoa. Oh, that's my ship, never mind. I thought it was a different ship. I was like, wait, never mind. I'm going over here. Where the fuck is my stuff? Where did I go? Where did I go? Oh. Do you still want me to build a ship?
Oh, dude, look! The signal will turn white. They accepted the deal.
Okay, cool.
It's not a hostile signal anymore.
Okay, good.
We're at peace.
Wow, I have never seen that happen before on here. Oh my god.
if two factions are at each other's throats for the longest time, just tearing each other's ships apart, mm-hmm. eventually, you know, they're gonna get tired of repairing and replacing all their ships.
Yeah, that makes sense.
What do you think I should do with this gold?
Sell it. Get money and. You want me to still build a ship, or do you want me to wait till you buy?
Do you want to build a ship? Yeah, or you know you could cancel your project and I could just buy a ship. With this amount of money, I could probably buy a decent ship.
Yeah. So, just continue what I'm doing.
It's up to you, man. It's your project.
I want to see if I can actually make a really big ship. You know, just in case. So.
Alright, I'm gonna go shopping.
You have fun with that, man. That basically, whatever ship you get is yours, okay?
Sure.
I'm so happy, like, okay. Then that means we have to pick a fight with somebody else. Until they fuck with us, and then, yeah.
Yep.
Did you just
bought a ship.
Okay, you bought the Retribution class carrier. Huh. Oh wait. Yeah, it's a carrier. Nice.
Oh, it's beautiful. You want to come see it?
Yeah, are you...
It's here.
It's still coming, it says. Or... Oh, wait.
Kevin?
Oh, do you want me to come over? Because I was going to wait until I came.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm on my way.
It's not that far away.
I know. What the fuck? It's rendering. Jesus.
Don't tell me your game can't see it.
Yeah, it can. It's just, whoa, my God. Dude, that looks sick. Oh, dude, that is. Oh my god. What the fuck?
That is what you're lost for words, huh?
Yes. I'm lost for words, dude. Oh my god. It's like a.
Massive, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Come look at this hangar.
Black.
There's a hangar within a hangar within a hangar.
Oh, one of those?
It has a second hangar inside of a hangar.
Black. Oh my god, I see it. Oh my god. Holy shit, dude. You can build many fucking drones in here.
Like, right down here is like another fucking hangar, smaller one.
Damn, dude.
Look at all the gyros in here.
Yeah. There's like 100 or more.
Holy crap. A fucking maze in here.
Yeah. Okay, this is like 200. 500.
Oh. Why is there a hole here?
I don't know. That's bad.
Oh, dude. See the bridge right here. Oh, dude, I want to go inside of that bridge. Right inside. Oh, wait, right here. Look at this bridge.
Ooh, dude, oh my god.
It has a fucking hologram of the Retribution.
Yeah.
So what do you think? Too big for our budget, or get something smaller?
It's your ship, man. So you keep it.
Well, it's gonna need some outfitting because if you come around back, you notice there's no engines. Oh, see, is that another hangar bay? There's another fucking hangar bay in this thing. Right back where the engines are. Look, right here.
Oh. Yeah, I see it. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. This thing doesn't have engines. It's kind of weird. How did you even get it here?
Well, I didn't. It just, you know, it was delivered. Right now, it's just a husk of a ship.
I say get a ship with engines so we don't have to worry about putting engines on.
Oh, come on, man. Look at the size of this thing.
Okay, if you want to put engines on. But it's going to need weapons.
You need a lot. Like, it doesn't come with weapons.
Yeah. You're gonna have to. This is your project. I got my own.
Alright.
What's up?
I'm gonna return it. That's not.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna return it because it's not a complete ship.
Oh, okay. I say that. You're like, aw. But if I say it, but if you say it, it's all perfectly good. Like, what the fuck, bro? Fine.
Oh my god.
What's up?
There is a version of the Star Trek ship that the Butterfly that our rival faction has.
Wow. Damn lag. Is there a ship up here?
Every time I summon something, it lags you.
Did you just bring in a ship?
Huh?
What ship is this?
What?
There's a ship out here. Did you just buy this ship?
This thing don't have any engines either. What the fuck?
Where'd it go?